So we're here at a Middle Eastern restaurant. As you can see, I eat a lot. That's hummus. That's tabbouleh. That's chicken kebab. I already ate the meat kebab and the kefta. And here's some pita bread. And that's about it. Now what I'm going to do for dessert is I'm going to have a fruit cup. So that should be good. So a little bit of honey on it. I have an iced tea here, my favorite drink. Fresh fruit with honey. And I just want to I want to talk to you guys about something. I hope everyone's doing well this evening. And I just put up a video for the Arnold's Fest. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm out this evening with my wife. We usually go out every Saturday or so. We go out on a date, never the same. And the reason why I'm not going to put her on video anymore, because you guys are, some of you are being very disrespectful. That's very low class to say anything about anyone that you don't know. You guys have sisters, I'm sure. You guys have mothers, daughters. You don't want someone saying negative stuff about them. Just like King Robbie, when you guys start saying this negative stuff, you know, he's someone's son, he's someone's friend. I mean, this is negative. I don't need this. So what I do now is, because I love my supporters and my subscribers, I even care for my haters. I want to, you know, introduce how I live, what I eat, you know, kind of our Middle Eastern culture, even though I'm American born here. So, you know, as time goes on, hopefully you'll allow me to bring my wife on and my other family members. But always, just like I respect you guys should respect me. I hope everyone has a good evening from Big Rock Fitness. Thank you.